Hey everybody, what's going on? It's your boy Pizza here. I'm going to be playing offline today because I just got the DLC, so I want to try to play around with some of these guys. I mean, I'm going to be honest, the only ones that I really are pretty interested in are Prophet Dan and Tala. Sorry, I know that we already had Carly, but... Or maybe we didn't. I don't know. But yeah, no. Kind of want to see what Prophet Dan's about. But I think to start, I'm just going to stay with Walker. But anyways, yeah. So I just went ahead and got the new DLC. New DLC. Yeah, no. So I finished up the Abomination... And yeah, so I really just want to play through the entire
oh, so tell me, what did you see out there?
See a fucking cult leader
converted to corrupted by the darkness, worshipping a false god, bearing false promises, but evil meant to be our undoing. It is my purpose, no, my destiny, to shepherd my flock back to the light.
Oh, I guess I'm finally gonna get to battle the arrow, the archers.
This I have seen.
With what you saw there. I'm sure as shit glad you're on our side.
Ah!
You got a name, pal?
I've got many. But you will call me Prophet.
Bruh.
Children of the Worm!
Alright, that's pretty fucking cool. That's pretty cool. I like that. Hey Siri, what does the Bible verse Daniel 12:7 say? Let us see. What was it, 12:7? Daniel 12:7. Ugh. Fucking hate the Bible. The man clothed in linen, who is right above the waters of the river, lifted his right hand and his left hand towards heaven. And I heard him swear by him who lives forever, saying, it will be for a time, times a half a time. When the power of the holy people has been finally broken, all these things will be completed. Now let's hear the King James Version.
I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that to you guys.
Or to myself. Because that just fucking sounds terrible.
Not one for speeches. So how about we just go kill some Britain?
Alright. I gotta go get my glasses. Alright. But yeah, no, I'm super excited about this. The only real thing that I saw was some of Prophet Dan's like perks and some of Tala's perks. But I wanted to play, what's it called? Wanted to play offline. Fuck. So I can, just see what's going on. Play the whole story.
Dan's recollection of events is not an isolated incident. There have been a number of reports detailing civilians being abducted throughout the greater Kanoa County area. I have reason to believe the victims may have been taken to the abandoned correctional facility on the other side of the river.
Is it run?
That's a question you'll answer soon enough. Hope one out.
You heard him. Let's get this boat.
So, what business did you have out here?
Used to run supplies for families living out here. Haven't seen them in a while.
Ah, shit, I didn't mean to do that.
You suppose that's a ridden sinkhole?
I don't reckon so. Looks natural.
Eyes on that.
Watch out, stinger! Gotta reload.
Aw, oh, shit, fuck. Came out of fucking nowhere.
Over there. Hi. Ammo cache here. Ammo over here.
Well, that's a fun one.
Something. A lot of activity over here.
Stay there!
Stay there! Reloading!
There's a whaler!
Hey! I'm a fan!
Over there! Try to get yourself killed!
Now I worry!
Ugly-ass motherfucker. Need that.
Noise you've been making? You brought every wrist in the area down on you.
Lights on.
The fuck? He came out of fucking nowhere.
I may be no beauty, but sure as hell don't look like them.
Shit.
Just what I want.
Incoming!
SMG here. that?
Pocket abyss.
Stinger there!
Lights on.
Stun gun!
Let's see what's in here.
You have a tsunami of Britain about to break on your location.
Look, over there.
Nice.
What's that?
Might be something useful over here.
I'll take this.
Just a scratch.
Bandage is here.
Need that. There.
Scouts have confirmed a large number of Ritten approaching your location.
You see it?
Aw, shit, I could have done that. Go on.
Let's be going.
fuck you get.
Use everything you've got! Don't let it take them!
Reloading! Find a small little tuna! Pressure over there!
All that damn thing's yellow.
This ain't getting me!
Are you kidding me? God damn it! I don't want to take over Jim. So that thing can just fucking eat me? Like, actually eat me.
Got us a whaler here.
Ain't that some bullshit?
Lucky me.
Come on, Jim! Fucking cardio, motherfucker!
No time for lollygagging.
Amen to that.
I always wanted my own boat.
What are we looking for?
Like cutting through brush.
It's no Chateaubriand, but it's something.
Yay! We get to go on a boat!
What do you want to do? Stare him to death?
There's a whaler!
Cover me!
Parker!
And stay down!
We're gonna save Walker, right? I mean, I do like Jim. But I sort of just want to fucking run and gun it, you know what I mean? Not bad. Good.
Noah County prison. Wonder if my ex-husband's still rotting in there.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. This is a maximum security facility. You'll find the perimeter is lined with reinforced steel doors, meant to keep inmates in and unauthorized civilians out.
Nothing our door busters can't handle.
Any hostiles manning the observation towers will see you coming from a mile away. Keep your eyes up and heads down as you make your way inside. Hope One out.
Keep your finger on the trigger. Same as always.
Let's go.
So, I was only half listening. Are we going into a jail? The fuck are fucking zombies sniping? Well, how the fuck are they doing that?
Checking the car.
Taking this.
Are they not zombies? Are they fucking just... Well, it says ridden. I don't fucking know, man. I mean, it's dope. Like, I was gonna say, I'm not sure if it's, like, what's it called? Are they just like cult members? I need to know more. Move speed while shooting.
That.
At least I don't have to worry about slumbers.
Over there.
Oh, come on. Try not to die. Uglier and uglier. Friendly fire!
You okay? Dead end! Let's see what's in here.
I thought we didn't have fucking sleepers.
Always helpful.
Just what I wanted.
Back up.
To hell with this.
Sniper rifle. Sniper rifle here.
Messed over.
Darkers!
That's the prison. No question about it. They're in hive activity. Loud and clear. Sounds like we got
cover. Ah!
You want this?
Ammo!
Down, Doctor!
That you did.
Just what I wanted. Better in my pocket than on the ground.
Brian, but it's something.
Let's go, Richard.
Design.
Are they unlocked? Are they vainly clinging onto the blighted memories of a cursed world? There.
SMG.
The world's great gift.
there.
Barrel attachment. Even an old dog can learn.
Got a second.
I'm reloading.
Defibrillator. What's that?
To unravel the hostage.
Ammo here. Coming real handy if you want to keep shooting those things. And I recommend.
You're looking, you idiot.
Well, watch where you park yourself. Check out the car.
Pocketing this.
Make it. Cover me. Reloading. You know the drill. Let's blast it open.
Oh, what the fuck? Something else to fucking be on the lookout for. I dig that.
Just what I want. Better in my pocket than on the ground. First aid cabinet there. You got eyes on that? You okay?
Propane here.
Ammo.
Propane tank over here.
God. Fuck.
Sam never gave me something like this.
Damn.
Pocketing this.
A nice car. An even better story.
Propane here.
Dude, this is just fucking awesome, man. I fucking love this shit. Dude, I'm digging the whole fucking cults, I'm fucking loving it. I am digging this shit. Fuck me. All right, y'all, I'm gonna press pause. Well, I'm gonna be mute for a minute. All right, so one thing I want to ask. How the fuck? Come on, Tony. Come here. Come here. How the fuck do professional streamers go hours and hours and hours without taking a shit?
Suspicions, but no hard evidence. When you return to Fort Hope, I want a full report, but right now, I need you to focus on the mission at hand. Rescue Dan's followers, along with any other captives, and bring them home. Remember, no one gets left behind. Hope One out.
Ready? Good. Then let's bust these kids out.
Safety's off.
My children.
Intel here. Even an old dog can learn new tricks.
One thought, one mind. Let us honor those reformed in the worm's image and reforged as warriors of the worm. We give our thanks to them. Away their former memories to bear this great strength.
Intel
and it is
here.
With their strength that they shall tear down the walls that separate us from the path to paradise.
Jesus, she's batshit crazy.
I used to know fucking preachers that would say crazy unhinged shit like that. And yes, they are.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Blast off his hinges!
Come on, try not to die.
Better in my pocket than on the ground.
Leftover.
Gas can.
Leftover.
This way.
Dude, fucking big boys, man. Come on, Tony. Come on.
First aid cabinet there. Just patch yourself up now.
Well, you just did it.
Heard something.
There, a gas can.
Must make them passion for these assholes for a long time.
Gas can over there!
My pocket and on the ground. Toolkit. Bandages here.
I'll take this.
Grenade!
Hang on! I'm gonna get you!
Seriously, I gotta actually open up the fucking door for them?
Damn it, I should have known.
That was almost the end. Yeah.
Need to reload.
Not this time.
Shit. Is that what I think it is? you know.
Reloading!
You seeing that? Thanks for the tip.
See that?
First aid cabinet there.
Protecting large water children. No escape.
No escape. Oh, you guys already have infinity ammo. Okay. I'm sorry! I'm not trying to! I love the machete because of how much fucking range it has. Like, I know the axe is better damage wise. I don't give a shit. My problem is everybody looks the same. Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt.
But
Your maze run ends here. We shall use your blood and your bones to strengthen our creation. A tribute to the almighty worm. We shall infuse it with your very soul so that it may carve through the earth and lead us to paradise. Now, witness firsthand our ascension as the children of the worm. You've outlived your usefulness. Succumb to the worm's will.
Bring it, bitch! You left them up there! Who the fuck is that guy? So fucking cool.
Damn, that was too close for comfort. You just saved our ass, kid.
Hey, I'm sure somebody finally showed up to save us. So, where's the rest of your team?
You're looking at it.
What? How the hell are you supposed to overthrow a prison with only four people?
Tell me something I don't know. Like where the exit is.
Well, everything's pretty blocked off except there's a trucking route. I've seen him come and go. You'd have to go down below, but no, you'd never make it.
We'll be fine.
No, I mean, there was a cave-in. Unless dynamite. They got loads of it down there. I've heard the explosions.
All right, you heard the kid. Respond to dynamite, clear the tunnel, and head on home.
Wait, I can't leave without my sister. Just promise me you'll come back for us. These people, they're insane.
Okay, guys.
Do to us.
We'll be back. I promise.
Thanks. Maybe saving you guys wasn't such a bad idea after all.
Okay, I gotta pause to do laundry.
wrong when we first arrived here. It was too late. I hope I don't end up looking like those freaks. I like fixing things. My dad always said I would make a great technician. But there's no fixing this. It's all bullshit. Everything these people say and do. Sometimes people go down below, and they never return. I knew something was wrong when we first arrived here, but it was too late. Thank you.
kid. God only knows what they did to him.
We can talk about this later.
Use that cart to hold the dynamite. Fan out and find the explosives.
See that?
Every copper adds up.
Hell yeah, Boyle. I wasn't scared. I hate that!
Gotta slap a patch on this.
Jesus, fuck.
Tread carefully.
Leftover.
Good time for lollygagging.
Ah, fuck. That's haunting.
Get to the unknown!
ties secure. Sights and sounds, people.
Better in my pocket than on the ground.
There's no bridge! We need to go around to the other side! Go!
All in one piece?
Father always said play the hand you dealt, but it don't hurt to shuffle the deck in your favor every now and again.
You look nice and plump.
We need to patch up these tracks.
Hoorah! Speed comes here. Down.
My blessing.
Reloading. Slasher.
I got some railroad ties.
Death to the unmarked!
We'll be shot! Survivors will be shot again!
Seeing an
enemy! Oh shit, I could just drop right fucking down! Could I have? Maybe I wasn't as stupid as I thought. Am I supposed to do something right now? Like...
Sniper rifle here. Shotgun.
Just what I want.
Literally, what the fuck?
return to the...
Open the fucking door. God damn, I'm a fucking idiot.
Over there, back it in this.
Who's call out those who seek to Amaranth?
Railroad ties here!
I bear the mark of the Worm and the Mole. I am shielded from all that harmful.
First aid cabinet there. Let's patch yourself up now. Railroad ties secure.
Leftovers here.
There's leftovers if you're hungry.
Thank you.
back, people! Let's move!
Nothing worth doing is easy.
There.
Woo! Already. Fucking right! Hell yeah, Boyle. Hell yeah.
Yeah. Ow.
Surrounded by devils. Devils, devils, devils. Oh, God. All three to fuck you. And fuck you.
Hey, hello. Can anyone hear me? I don't have much time. If they catch me in here...
Where is he?
Keep searching.
You need to find the elevator and take it down to the lower level. There should be a truck down there that you can use to escape. But before you go... You need to know that they have it.
So he's all right.
Heading out. Clear some space.
I didn't know better, I'd say you were trying to kill me.
Then don't fucking run in front of me. And I get it, you're a bot. But still. Bot still.
Able to sneak past him. This place is missing. It's a giant ass moat. Hear that?
Dylan.
Not smiling now.
Stay low.
Stay low, sniper.
Just a scratch. Tread carefully.
Don't need this no more. Ammo over here.
Always helpful.
See it?
That. I'll take this.
Got an ammo cache here.
You see that?
Sounds like we had
again. I wasn't scared. Fuck me.
Sounds like we're fast approaching a hive.
It's no Chateaubriand, but it's something. Wreck theft. Repeat. What the hell is that?
Just what I wanted.
Lights on. Taking this. need that.
Tight here. Much use groaning. Roll up your sleeves. Mm-hmm. Let's think about this.
It's going to be worse until we make it better. Time to get in there and squash it.
I want to go down there, but I also want... to finish the story. Fuck.
Didn't see that coming, did you? That's dope.
Taking this.
Come on, move it. This must be the elevator he was talking about.
Hold still.
There.
Thanks,
Mom. Come out.
There's a sniper.
If no Chateaubriand, I get you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Awaiting our justice. Already, fuck. Fuck you. I don't mind you. I don't mind you, fuck you. Don't mind you, fuck you.
I think that's all.
I still can't believe what I just saw.
This is what happens when you live amongst the rich. You become a monster.
At least we're on the home stretch. Hop into the elevator, find that truck.
Long road ahead. Better stock up.
Fuck!
I'll take this.
Here. Take a minute, Pete. Time to go home.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that you humming, Jim? Is that you, Hang?
Long elevator. Long elevator. Shit. Is that a camera?
Oh. Here comes the
were lucky this time.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this gun. Ha! Fuck you!
Better focus on the prisoners.
Where?
What the fuck's the matter with you? Tell
me. Need to patch myself up.
I've got to get out of here.
Do that. Look, over there.
No time for lollygagging.
Loading. Fuck off.
going nowhere.
Looks like they've stopped for now. Intel here. Time to smart up.
You guys, but after everything I've seen today, I sleep a lot better knowing these assholes were dead. They got a whole lot of dynamite down here. Let's light this sucker up like a grand fireworks finale. Take care of this. Just a scratch.
Grenade.
Fuck. They got me good.
Left over.
What the fuck? Oh, thank God. That was just getting overwhelming. Yay. All right, first playthrough, Act 5. I fucking like it. I like it a lot. Okay, but what does that mean? Why must you speak in riddles? Wow. awesome. Sweet.
Smart move.
I don't understand how that works. Okay. Well, then I just don't like that. I love it. Love it. Chang, I'm not sure who you are. Chang said Chang. Chang restores initial. Okay. Alright. Okay. Pretty utilitarianism. His knee pads. One health and stamina for each food consumed. Okay. I love that. That's fucking dope. Love, 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 love that. Who are you? Armor pierces shot off, ridden, have a chance to become makeshift armor. Makeshift armor? The fuck? Team bolstered health. I don't love it. Don't like the pants there. I love that. Hell yeah. I love that too. And that's good too. Okay, pass on the whole steampunk thing. Steam cleaners. Elementary. I'm digging the, like the Friday the 13th, not for, the Nightmare on Elm Street, the whole striped sweater gives it a very nice, very nice thing. Tala! Alrighty. Fuck yeah. Tala's attack causes targets to bleed. I do know that the bleed is pretty effective. Jeff the friendly tall boy. I love it. All right. I mean, I'm honestly down for all of them, but I do just like,
another follower from each
block. I do just like Dan. Because he's a mad Irishman. And I kind of can get down with that. I'm not sure. Le Crossing. Let's create. Yeah, let's just do a run with good old Dan.
Walker? Chris? It's good to see you.
Chris?
Mom.
Long time no see.
I was beginning to think you weren't coming. No more freebies, Red. You want the supplies? You need to put aside your difference with Phillips.
Yeah, I'm done.
Yeah.
You should be too. Come on, Chris. Don't tell me you're still falling for his BS. Especially after what happened to Jason.
Don't bring my son into this. Look, you know how I feel about Phillips. But he's right about one thing. This is a war.
The General's just clinging to the glory days. There's no chief left to hail to.
Not that I'd want to.
Look, I get it. No, you don't. Okay, we're surviving here. Rebuilding.
Surviving's not enough. We've got to fight.
Now, we don't need to do anything. Right, when was the last time you saw written in any numbers?
Welcome to the team.
gonna be grand.
Oh shit. Okay, let's do run and gun. Un momento. Got a package. Mail day. Mail day, Tony. Mail day, Tony. Mail day, Tony. Oh. I got a big box inside you. I got a big box. How about you? Hey, Siri, turn on the window lamp. This is why I chose to buy high quality fucking Vans. Van sweatsuit. Because it's nice. It feels good. It doesn't feel like fucking paper on my fucking skin. Really though, Tony, it does feel nice. I don't think I've ever went out of my way to purchase anything matching. Never ever, ever ever, never ever. So this is a big deal for me. Oh yeah, boyo! Nice. Hey Siri, what time is it?
May the undying light watch over us.
Intel over here.
Intel over here. Oh, hang on, I love it.
Thank you very much.
Keep an eye out for other survivors.
Looter!
What's that?
Intel here.
Found leftovers.
Fighter fall. Next round. Better than nothing.
Over there.
Watch out! Tall boy!
It's off me!
Get out! Leftovers.
Reloading!
Careful, don't slip.
Mana from heaven!
Ammo
not
here.
Me. Not this time.
Ah.
leftover.
Propane tank there.
Is anyone still out there? We need help. They've got us trapped.
Hold on. We're here.
Oh, thank God. We thought we were the only ones left. We could really use some assistance. We're pinned down in the old...
Ah, fuck!
What's up with that?
My bad. Fucking birds.
Well, that was a work of art. Seriously, Picasso ain't got shit on us. Thank you very much.
Oh God, you're going to let me in!
What's up with that?
I think... Should I play with other people? I think I just want to just play with Dan, just solo. Just so I can get to know how he is.
better get off the pod. Leftovers.
Over there.
Nice.
I'll put this to good use.
Where are they all coming from? Where were they hiding?
Nice. Nice body, Botston! Good of a machete.
LMG here! Sniper rifle here!
Sniper rifle here!
It's hot.
Yeah. Me.
First aid cabinet here.
I'm looking at you, Mom. My bad, buddy Buxton.
Down.
Buddy motherfucking Buxton! Bottom bot love, that's what I like to see.
Need to fix myself up.
And so the darkness fades with the rising sun.
The rising sun.
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks.
Nazi.
We can get out up ahead.
Propane tank over here.
Put this to good use.
Bandages. Our luck continues.
No Chateaubriand, but it's something.
Gas cans.
I'll have you feeling better in no time.
To rub some dirt on it.
This'll do.
Still breathing. How am I here and you're there?
That should be the last.
I guess practice really does make perfect, because I remember that level being so incredibly hard, even with somebody that I thought that I was pretty proficient in. And, like, obviously, like, playing with bots is different than playing with actual people, because bots are more proficient than people. But, I mean, it's just, I don't know. I guess what I'm trying to say is that I'm the greatest Back 4 Blood player that there ever has been or will be. So, you know, essentially the second coming. Oh god, I'm getting really into the whole dance headspace.
All units
here.
Pull back to Fort Hope. We're closing off all routes to Findlayville. We need to stop written access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope one out.
I don't think I like that ranch rifle. I do like that. I do like that. I do like more firepower. All right, I'm switching over to do laundry.
Thank you.
All right, let's go. Oh, so unrealistic.
Careful. Evil preys on the unsuspecting.
Left over.
Well, what are you waiting? Careful, it's Clutter!
I'll check the car.
You won't have the chance to run. You're still standing.
Thanks, girl, very much.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. The infected have changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
Water incoming!
Something's not right.
That serves you right for not watching where you walk.
Oh, sorry.
Would you look at it? Birds!
Patch yourself up. I'll cover you.
What's
that? Propane tank there! Watch out!
Let there be light.
Come in here.
Feeling better in no time.
I don't think so.
I don't have to do
thanks, Carl.
Are you serious? There, I got a can.
You're lucky I have a light hand. Home.
Bandages here.
This'll do. Just needed to rub some dirt on it. Just cleaning myself off.
Ned's over here.
Here, ammo. Need to fix this up.
Cowboy!
Gotta reload!
Off my job! Got a bad feeling about this.
That?
I've got you.
This won't hurt much.
Thanks, Carl.
There's an old safe house just over that boxcar. Obviously, we need to get over that to get to it. So, suggestions?
Mag over here.
Better not.
What the hell is that?
Water incoming! Something there.
Let's dig around for more.
Stinger there!
Here they come!
Cruiser!
sense of penance.
This to good use.
It's no Chateaubriand, but it's something.
Now, what's all this?
You say that again? Oh, aye.
The fatherly light's dead.
They're all dead!
I don't know.
Would you look at that?
There. We survived, and that's reward enough.
Love how he just gives Carla or Carly just that mega fucking stone cold side eye. Alright, so I think I'm gonna play the next level and then I might either take a break or fucking hate this one. Bad memories playing this one. Let's go!
be hell during rush hour.
Nice! That's
what I'm fucking talking about! God dang it. Gosh darn it.
Thank you, Father, for providing us with a first aid cabinet.
Cabinet. And I'm sorry, I can't help but try to mimic everything he says. It's just, it rolls off the tongue like fucking butter. I'm not sure if that was Irish or not.
Getting across the bridge won't be easy.
Well, anyone got any better ideas? Thought. So let's say we get our sweet little petunias across that river.
Rover 2, team on route to blow George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
Bear trap! Razor wire
here.
There's a way out of this.
Something's not right here.
What do you think of this?
Something's over there.
Thank you.
Ah! I just fucking hate this.
Seriously, Picasso ain't got shit on us.
Time to put off some devilish dicks.
Getting across the bridge won't be easy.
Anyone got any better ideas?
So what say we get our sweet little patooties across that river?
There's no room for dead weight out here.
What's up with that?
Minigun!
What do you think of this? Ah, a gift from above! What the hell?
Mate. We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Let's get it done.
Need two of you to plant explosives on the boat. The rest of us will lay down covering fire from here.
With that. Use one of these.
fucking hate that mission.
Look at my team! Everybody's so cool! Alrighty. First arc complete. And I... Oh man. I do like this one. We're gonna go ahead. Silence is golden. What does it say? 500 copper bonus supply. The fucking birds. The fucking buds! The buds on the wild. Burn it to the ground. Burn it all to the ground. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave this for a minute. Might come back with a Pang or what was the other girl's name? Charisse? Tala. Fuck. Definitely gonna want to play this in Tala.
You made the right choice.
corporate.
That's what I need to get fucking cold brew. Right? Sweet! Oh, let me see real quick. I just don't like the ranch rifle. It's just not my favorite. Am I going to apologize? Yeah, probably. All right, you guys. I think I'm going to call it for a little bit. Yeah, not sure what all I'm going to do. I might be back on later tonight. I might not be. I might be on again in like an hour or two if I decide. Because I am a strong, independent woman. And I'll do what I want. So, anyways. Alrighty. Well, y'all take care. Don't be racist, homophobic pieces of shit this week. Or today, even. Or even within the next hour. If you can refrain from being a transphobic, xenophobic, racist, Nazi sympathizer piece of shit for the next hour, I think that that'd be really good. I think that I like that for you. And as always, I hope that you are thriving. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Love y'all. Don't fuck it up. Bye.